Welcome back to Rappers Are Richer Than You. With selling tens of thousands of records worldwide, even an artist as rich as Eminem can run out of space to put all of his platinum records. However, Slim Shady, the ever-resourceful gazillionaire, has found the perfect way to turn those pesky records into great use. Most rappers want to get their hands on the new Chrysler 300. Yeah. Eminem has 300 Chryslers. Mr. Mathers has always been a huge fan of carnival games, in particular the whack-a-mole game. Never one to follow trends, Eminem has customized his own version of the game by using imported baby seals from the Arctic. Botox? Rhinoplasty? Chemical peels? These procedures are just too common for a celebrity of Marshall's tax bracket. No, Mr. Mathers has a more spectacular way of holding on to his boyish good looks by bathing in the tears of other rappers. To the rest of the world, he is a king of the rap game. But at home, Eminem is the king of his castle by enjoying the fruits of his labor.
Drive. The film plays, it gets less gory. My son didn't know who his pop was for years, now it's less more. God put it there as a test for me. Used to walk around with the vest of 40. Cops trying to mess for me. Now babe with the 34 F's adore me. I took the rock in the hard place and made the best thoughts. You know the fans approach, I get paranoid. We're in front, they told me never let your guard rest. But it's simple to disregard stress. Hoes run to the bone and they far.
Now the jets fly high. Shit, that Panamera rush, that's rockin' fly. Whip as a kid, I was pole playing tag. Now I'm it. For those of y'all that don't remember me, I'm a Detroit Oak Parker. Went from no office to office. I told y'all I'ma get my daddy out the post office. And so far, I don't really need to own my city, just as long as the